congratulations to Great Lakes Hope Spot champion, the Shedd Aquarium in Chicago, Illinois. Shedd Aquarium is a world-class conservation organization. It's one of the largest aquariums in the United States. It welcomes at least 2 million visitors every year and reaches many more millions of globally curious aquatic fans online annually. At the center of the Midwest, within a vibrant urban city on the shores of Lake Michigan, Shedd Aquarium has a profound connection to the Great Lakes and a unique role in protecting this vital aquatic system. The Great Lakes represent an integral system in the protection of global biodiversity. The Great Lakes are a treasure of this blue planet. Located on the border between the United States and Canada, they represent both the figurative and the literal heart of the North American water system. 5 inland seas make up the Great Lakes: Lake Michigan, Lake Huron, Lake Superior, Lake Erie, and Lake Ontario. They're channels that connect the Great Lakes to the ocean beyond, including the St. Lawrence River and other channels that go out to the great ocean beyond. The Great Lakes are a source of water for over 40 million people and more than 3,500 plant and animal species, some that are unique to the Great Lakes. The inclusion of this critically important natural area as a hope spot will highlight the connection and significance of protecting inland habitats as we really understand that the whole aquatic world, land, inland waters, and the ocean beyond are one interconnected system. Aquariums are serving an increasingly important role in addressing the dual threats of climate change and biodiversity loss. Designating the Great Lakes as a hope spot is a strong reminder that all waters, indeed all of life, connects.